guys ready? One, two. So I had a vision one day. I was thinking everything that I do pretty much is centered around using my voice and making sounds. Kind of to the right of them, boom! Kind of to the left of them, kind of in front of them, kind of behind them. That I am fond of. That for now. Boom! Coming from his soul. Got nobody but myself. I'm a good friend. On the shelf, and the trouble went thump, thump, thump. He bought me, grabbing all of his sounds, and I said, well, what, how can I combine all these sounds and sounds with the art, and what can I call it? By my voice.
Time and practice to bed, to get my top, go to bed. Got the money, we did good. When it planned, it got 66, 66. Great words got in the heart, heart,
heart, heart. Bam! Out! Bam!
Make
sure you make a lot of noise, all right?
Just get the librarian say make a lot of noise.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna rock. You call me the best show you ever saw.
Man, there's a great big elephant down the way. And he's going around talking, I'm sorry to say, but he's talking about your mama in a scandalous way. Not just your mama, but your grandma too.
I nearly froze with the window pushed against my nose. I remember Brooklyn Saturday when the cartoons relaxed and I'm fine. The Kung Fu flicks is on. When the river who lost it, the one song I want to watch my show.
Onomatopoetry!
Onomatopoetry!
Say hello!
Hello!
Are you guys awake and paying attention?
Yeah!
Good. The hardest thing for a performer is to relax on stage. So everyone, I want you to take a deep breath into your belly and come out to the side. Ready? One, two, three. Relax. Relax. Let's do it again. One, two, three. Relax. Everything is fine. It's going to be fine. Think a positive thought. There's a negative voice inside of you that says, no, I'm scared, I can't do it, you can't do it right. Don't listen to that voice. Think positive. Don't listen to it. You can do it. You can do it.
Are you ready for your first open mic?
I really just like hamburgers.
I like hot dogs, but this friend over there, she doesn't like hot dogs. Everybody likes hot dogs. I like the color green. Not dark green, not sea green or blue green. I just like green.
Give it up for Red Rebel!
I have to let you know, I am a woman. Phenomenally, phenomenal.
My chemistry, don't coerce me. Instead, compel me with unceasing dreams of ecstasy.
Of them all, if on courage, you must call.
I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm a lion like dying like this.
Open your mouth up as wide as you can.
Now you're going to try to close your mouth like you just ate like 20 lemons. You're going to close your mouth like this. You just ate a lemon. That gets your face ready to perform. So when you're performing, you have to use your body to tell the story. So let's go lemon. One, two, three, lemon. Ready? One, two, three. Now ready, lion. Ah. Lemon. Lion. Ah. Okay, now show me happy. Show me sad. Show me confused. Good. You guys are good at it.
And what happened? He was sleepwalking and then he realized that he jumped out of a cliff again.
Oh, he was sleepwalking and he realized he fell off the cliff again! And he was searching for some magic power. He was trying his wings to see if he still could fly. And then what happened to him?
He had a
bed
and
covered
with a mermaid.
He turned into a dancing mermaid. And then he looked like this and did a dive straight in the water. And then what happened to him?
Say it loud.
Oh, wowzers! Can you hit that backlight so they can see a little bit? I want them to see. That's what we got so far. In the dark! We're doing that in the dark!
So I want to thank you guys for coming down today. You guys were awesome.